you're back.
9, 8, 7, 6.
Hey, you're back.
Hi. Hello.
So how was it?
Well, it looked really good, and I'm sure everyone sitting here also absolutely liked it. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
We just saw the teaser and we all absolutely liked it. It was really nice. It was fantastic and looks extremely promising. So good job. It actually looks like you all were getting along, truly. And now my next... All right. So my next question now is to Mr. Ajit Andhare. I want to know what prompted you to back a film like Manto.
Yes, Ajit, tell us.
So, started by asking, what are you guys feeling, excitement, all of that. I don't know how many people actually appreciate the fact that Manto is the official selection from the entire Indian subcontinent.
Absolutely.
So, Cannes is a very sort of misunderstood thing in India. There are a lot of films that get screened, you can organize screenings, you can do gala screenings. But the tough one is to get your film properly selected in the competition or in the other sections such as Insert in Regard or Director's Fortnight. The fact that we are here as Manto is a celebration of Indian cinema, and we have been selected. I think that itself is a huge thing, and that really is a source of excitement, and that's what the reason why we did this film about a year back when we were here.
Yeah.
It's exactly what was the dream, that will we be selected, and when the news came, from that point to now, the excitement has been fueled, and we are enjoying every moment as we go with it.
All right, definitely looks like you guys are having a lot of fun. Also, you have worked with Mr. Nawazuddin Siddiqui before, and so how has that equation worked out with Viacom and Nawazuddin?
Nawaz is bored of that question, but I never tire of answering it because we have such fond memories. The first film that we did was Vasaipur, and at that time we got the Indian gamcha to trump the French bow. And you know, we were here everywhere with that gamcha. We still have fond memories of that. And then of course now, post that we had Bombay talkies, again Nawaz was there, and now we are here. And as I said, as a properly selected film, the kudos to Nandita, who's made this possible, everybody in the cast, and that's something that we're celebrating. Yeah, we are applauding ourselves, but I'm just too excited about this. You know, it's like, we got selected.
Yes, this is a big deal, actually. We are all excited and a little bit nervous as well, because it's the first time the film will be seen by an audience.
So explain the nerves. Like, is everybody absolutely nervous till the screening doesn't happen tomorrow, or you guys are like having fun and feeling a little confident that it definitely is going to get a good review?
Definitely going to get a good review.
Our producer's hopefulness. I'm certain.
Well, we have done the best we could, you know, and I don't want to be beyond the point be wedded to what's going to be the outcome, because it's not in our hands. We have made an honest, sincere film. We've told a story that I think we all believe in. And now it's up to the audience to see and how they react. And I don't want to even think about it.
It's always interesting to see what's good or bad. It's always fine. Everybody has their own take on things. Then you sort of put it out there for one reason. Somebody takes something else out
of
it. So it's very interesting to watch that.
And Ajit, I think, makes a very valid point about it being an official selection. You're using adjectives like, you know, nervousness and excitement. I think pride is the first thing that comes to my mind. Representing the country in cinema, and that's a very big honor that Nandita has given us.
True, and you're making all of us very proud over here. And Nandita, I really want to ask you that every actor that I'm asking, they're giving you all the credit for making their job easier. It's easier to do the character, the story became easier because of you. So you tell me, how much hard work was it for you to actually just, from story to direction to everything?
Well, while film is always a collaborative process, I think for the director, and especially if you're the writer as well, is also a lonely process. Because it takes a lot of time, the research, the writing, putting the funding together, putting the right cast and crew together. That's why for me it's very special. I mean, I at 1 a.m. at night, I went to do the You know, and went to check the print if the sound and film was right. And I was like, really? Is our film actually here? I've been to Cannes before as a juror judging other people's films. And as a film lover, I've seen films, but never have I felt that, you know, Cannes has a very special logo in the beginning. It has got these beautiful red stairs and beautiful music. And when that came on and then our film, it did. For a second, it was like almost overwhelming. For me, yes, there's been a lot of hard work. A lot of people have also supported. Strangers have come and helped. There are many actors who have done for very little or no money at all. You know, the producers have had super faith in me. They have not sort of overruled any of the creative things. They've always believed in the decision. So despite all the challenges, I think the heart is still warm that, you know, so many people are part of it and we are here together. There are almost 25 people from the Manto cast, crew, producer team. So it's definitely, as a filmmaker, as someone's baby is finally delivered, I think it's a very, very happy moment.
And tell us a little bit about the casting, like who you thought of, like you knew exactly who's going to play what character, or did that change along the way when the casting started?
Well, these two, Nawaz and Rasika, were two people I always had in mind, even when I was writing it.
Okay.
And in fact, in 2013, when Nawaz was here with a film, and you know, on the stairs we met, I was in the short film jury and I met him and I said, you know what, I'm working on a script. And he said, which one? I said, I can't tell you. I haven't even started writing the script. I'm researching. He said, okay, at least tell me what is it. And I said, you love it. It's Manto. And Nawaz said, oh my God, I'm going to give 2 years of my life and I'm going to completely dedicate myself. Yeah. I'll do anything for this film. And then, happily or sadly, he became a star. And those 2 years were gone for Munna, Michael and the works. But having said that, when you see the film, you will think that he's given 2 years. So then, let me tell you, it's a lie. He hasn't given 2 years. So I'm most delighted that the people that I thought of were there. Finding Shyam was one of the toughest things.
Okay.
Because it was a charming, it could have been literally of many, many actors who at least look the part, who've been there. Jaise kehte hain, dane dane pe likha hota hai khane wale ka. I think after much search, I met Tahir. And I think the person and the character, there has to be some overlap. Yeah. Like, I need to feel that this person is also a little bit. Maybe that's not the logical thing to do. But everyone told me Tahir has done all these negative roles. Are you sure he's going to be this charming, lovable Shyam? But when I met him, I hadn't seen his earlier work, but when I met him, I just felt he was this charming, lovable person. And it's true, yeah. It's true, Tahir. And I think he also slipped into Shyam quite effortlessly. And so have all my other actors. And many eminent actors have worked on this film just to support the project, and I'm truly, truly grateful. Whether it's Rishi Kapoor, whether it's Paresh Rawal, whether it's Gurdas Mann, there's a debut of a very big, tell you, okay? Wait for that. And Ranveer Shori, and Divya Dutta, and Rajasree, and Inami Hak, and Neeraj Kavi, and Vijay Verma, I could go on and on. So lots of people, I literally had to just call Pura Kohli, Swanand Kirkire, just a phone, and I said, you know, there's a half a day's work, will you do it? They didn't even ask me one, they said, yes, we'll do it.
Wow.
So I genuinely feel most overwhelmed about the love that I've got through this film.
Well, truly. And, you know, we have given you our reactions after seeing the teaser. But I want to ask Nawazuddin, sir, that the first time when he saw the teaser, what was his reaction like?
Has he even seen the teaser?
Has he?
Teaser dekha bhi hai? He saw it then.
Abhi 2 minutes pehle dekha.
So, aapka kya reaction tha?
He's saying very softly, he's saying, acha laga.
Mr. Humble Nawazuddin Siddiqui.
Did all the way here.
Well, he hasn't even seen the film. So
मैंने अभी फिल्म भी नहीं देखी है.
कल पूछेगा लेकिन 24 घंटे बाद पूछेगा नवाज को कैसा लगा and I'm sure उनके चेहरे पे पता चल जाएगा. ये बहुत ही transparent है.
सब पता
चल जाता है. तो कल देख के पता चलेगा कि इनको अच्छी लगी नहीं लगी.
My next question is for Namrata Goyal. What made you choose Manto as a subject to get into production?
Yes. You know, I've always felt that if we are in a position of privilege, then we must support films that actually stand up for the values that they believe in. Whether it's films that celebrate diversity, unity, freedom of expression, equality. And I think this just came into my lap, and I was extremely honored. Thank you, Nandita. Thank you, Ajit. Thank you, the entire team, for giving us the opportunity to be part of this wonderful film. And I truly hope that this will mark a journey where we can use cinema as a catalyst for social change. Because that's really what makes all the difference.
See what wonderful producers I have.
This really looks like the dream team. And since this is a Facebook Live, we just want to know that is there anything you want to tell everybody who's watching this live right now and is actually looking forward to the film and wondering about how the experience is going for you guys over there?
Do we have a release date, Ajit? On camera? Are you committing to them when they can watch the film?
Ajit is looking for an exit.
Sitting with bated breath.
Give us a tentative date.
So I think the film is here. This is the platform, podium, the film is getting showcased. This was the dream. And this is what is the best time to release it in India, and then wait for release. At
That's
the moment,
the
all the focus...
biggest answer, by the way.
And we'll release it as soon as all of them know about.
That's a good one, yeah.
How many? Just
come up to
it.
1.3 million.
As far as the message is concerned, I think Facebook is a young medium, so it's the reason that I would think people should watch it is because Manto, even today, is extremely relevant. He spoke about... My message to people on Facebook would be that Manto is as relevant, if not more, today than he was. He spoke about freedom of speech, he spoke about censorship, he spoke about politics and sexuality, and those issues are more relevant today than...
And yet, it's not a messy film. We are not going to scream all these words to you. The idea is to tell you a story, to make Manto... We are not putting Manto on a pedestal. He's there with all the good and the bad, with all the fuss, with all his contradictions. But he was somebody who really spoke the truth, and despite all challenges. So I think also for young people, I think it's extremely inspirational to see someone put his neck on the line where all of us, to a large extent, are playing safe in our lives. So I think it's a film that there's something for everyone to take, and you know, I think har insaan mein ek mantoiyat hoti hai.
So I'm going to take this point that she made about the youth, which is also part of why I got involved.
80%. Does it mean all of us are old?
I'm not saying anything.
Yes.
But considering 50 years of our population is under the 35, you know, it's really interesting because if we sensitize the youth to take on responsibility and give back to society what society has given us, we will truly be the true citizens of our country. And I think it's time we realize that we're indebted to our society. Various means, and like Tahir said, today it's far more relevant in today's times for young people to actually stand up. All over the world, the youth has been a catalyst for change. So today it's time that the youth stand up for what they believe in. Don't just follow, but be the leader of the truth.
There you go, Namrata.
We have someone here who has a question.
And we are in this beautiful van. I don't know how much you can see of it, but there are these lovely boats and ships and the beach, and it is a haven for cinema. I know in India, mostly what, who's wearing what gets reported, but it's really a haven for film lovers where they talk about life, about cinema. And they go on yachts for parties, and and they eat great French food.
So, very good, bye.
And I don't know whether they know that this is coming from the Sharon Stone suite.
Is it? I didn't know that this is Sharon Stone suite.
Ajit has very generously said we can keep the room up.
Okay, now we have to run because...
नमस्ते अजीत जी, अनुज्ञा गुजरात मित्र से बोल रही हूँ. अनुज्ञा गुजरात मित्र डेली से नहीं आ रही आवाज़.
ચોક્કસ જ ગુજરાતમાં આ ફિલ્મ બતાડવામાં આવશે.
મારે તમને એ સવાલ પૂછવો છે કારણ કે તમે ગુજરાત રમખાણો ઉપર ફિલ્મ બનાવી હતી અને રિલીઝ નથી થઈ, અને તમે આ વખતે બહુ મોટું રિસ્ક ખેડ્યું છે.
એ બીજી વાત, એ આપણે ક્યારે પછી કરીશું.
અરે
આજે મંટોનો દિવસ આપવાનો,
મંટો માટે જો પૂછી રહી છું કે તમે ધાડમાં જબરજસ્ત પરફોર્મન્સ આપ્યો છે. બિલકુલ બિલકુલ, આજે તો હું મંટોની જ વાત કરીશ મેમ, મંટોની જ નવાઝભાઈ ને પણ પૂછીશ. નવાઝભાઈ તો હાફ બરોડિયન છે, કેમ છો નવાઝભાઈ, મજામાં? અજીત સર, નવાઝજી, રસિકાજી ઓર હમારે વર્ષાદાસજી કી બેટી નંદિતા મેમ, આપ સબસે પૂછના હૈ કે અનડિવાઇડેડ ઇન્ડિયા કી એક કહાની હૈ જિનકો હમને મંટો સર કે કિતાબો કે જરિયે પઢા હૈ. આપકો લગતા હૈ કે સરહદ પાર લોગ એક્સેપ્ટ કરેંગે ઇસ ફિલ્મ કો? બહોત સારી એસી બાતે હૈ જો સોસાયટી એક્સેપ્ટ નહીં કરતી હૈ ઓર આપને રિસ્ક ઉઠાયા હૈ.
યે એક ઇન્સાન એક રાઇટર કી કહાની હૈ, ઇસમે કોઈ સરહદ કી બાત હી નહીં હૈ. સરહદ ક્યા, સમુંદર પાર હમ યહાં આ ગયે જહાં
જી
યહાં કે લોગ, ઇટ્સ અ વેરી યુનિવર્સલ સ્ટોરી.
જી જી,
તો ઇસમે એસી કોઈ
મેમ, ઉન્હોને બહોત કુછ લિખા હૈ, ઉન્હોને વેશ્યાઓ કે બારે મેં ભી લિખા હૈ, ઉન્હોને બહોત સારે એસે મસલે ઉઠાયે હૈ જો આમ રાઇટર નહીં ઉઠાતે હૈ. મેં ઉન સોશિયલ જો મસલે હૈ ઉનકી બાતે કર રહી હું. તો કિસ તરહ સે હમારા હિન્દુસ્તાન, પાકિસ્તાન યા બાંગ્લાદેશ કા આવામ ઇસ ફિલ્મ કો લેગા?
નહીં તો યે મુજે તો લગતા હૈ, મુજે એસી કોઈ મતલબ બિલકુલ ભી કોઈ શક નહીં હૈ कि ये पाकिस्तान हो, बांग्लादेश हो, श्रीलंका हो या दूर देश के लोग हो, वो नहीं उसको रिलेट कर पाएंगे. मुझे लगता है सब रिलेट कर पाएंगे. अब वो तो दिखाने पे पता चलेगा सब अपने, जैसे अभी नमिता ने भी कहा कि लोग अलग अलग लेवल पे रिलेट करते हैं, अपने हिसाब से उसको प्रोसेस करते हैं.
નવાઝ સર, આપને બહોત સારા રિસર્ચ કિયા, આપને ઉનકી બહોત સારી કિતાબે પઢી મંટો સાહેબ કી, ક્યા અલગ કુછ પાયા આપને ઉન કિતાબો મેં?
इन किताबों में देखिए, उनकी उनकी तो उनके बारे में जितना भी पढ़ा जाए वो बहुत कम है. मैंने कुछ एक दो उनके प्ले किए थे एनएसडी में, जब मैं एनएसडी से पहले जब मैं थिएटर करता था. और बाकी जो मुझे ज्यादातर जो पता चला उनकी राइटिंग के बारे में और उनके खुद के बारे में, वो ज्यादातर मुझे सब कुछ जो है नंदिता ने बताया. और तब से मुझे बहुत इंटरेस्ट बना उनकी पर्सनल, उनकी जाती जिंदगी में जाने का. एक्चुअली मैं उनकी कहानियां पहले से पढ़ा हुआ था, किया हुआ था, लेकिन उनकी पर्सनालिटी कितनी, कितने डायमेंशंस थे उनकी पर्सनालिटी में, वो मुझे इनसे पता चला.
आपने क्या महसूस किया सर एज अ आर्टिस्ट? आप तो ऐसा लगता है कि बायोग्राफिकल किरदार, आप सर बायोग्राफिकल किरदार निभाने के लिए बने ऐसा लग रहा है. जी 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 जी,
देखिए मंटो ऐसी शख्सियत है जिसको हर आदमी महसूस कर सकता है, जिसके अंदर सच बोलने का मादा है या सच बोलना चाहता है वो. वो दुनिया का कोई भी इंसान अगर ऐसा है तो वो मंटो से रिलेट कर सकता है.
बिल्कुल सर.
Hello, this is Mr. Kirti Kadam from Inadu. My question is to Mr. Andhare. Mr. Ajit ji.
Yeah, please go ahead.
Please go ahead.
Yeah, thing is that somehow or the other, some kind of controversy follows you. Because earlier also, there are a lot of controversies.
I had that
now reputation. Also a little bit. You have it now. I mean, mm-hmm. Any comments on that, sir?
आपने बहुत फसाने वाली बात पूछ ली है. I don't know whether controversy follows us or me or I follow it. What we try to do is to try and do films that stand out, films which make an impact. Made a film called Bhag Milka Bhag. I don't think there was any controversy. We made Mary Kom, we made Queen, we made Special 26. Oh my God, I can go on and on. Unfortunately, I think our memories are such that we tend to associate something which has possibly been in the news for some reason as a thing. There is a full body of work that we have done in Vico without any controversy, and our films have made a big impact. And I think that's what motivates us to do. I mean, the earlier lady was asking ki kaise Pakistan aur Bangladesh aur Hindustan mein log isse judenge. already Manto's short stories for which he are already so well known. Of course, what the film is trying to tell is his life story. There is absolutely nothing controversial there. Now, you know, so we are following it from that lens and we are believing that. After that, if someone else takes him to the path, then
I think you should ask the state of the country and the people who head it about the controversy rather than
him. I mean, आज ये देखिए कैन में जहाँ पे कोई boundary नहीं, आप celebrate करते हैं दुनिया का सबसे अच्छा cinema, दुनिया के सबसे अच्छे cinema से compete करते हैं, वहाँ आपको celebrate किया जा रहा है, वहाँ आपको select किया जा रहा है, तो as a studio मुझे बहुत खुशी होती है कि हमने शायद सही film ही select की, और इसमें मुझे कभी कोई controversy दूर दूर तक नजर नहीं. There is a reason to celebrate this, be happy about it, rather than worry about how it will sort of make someone feel on the other.
Yeah, let's put positive energies out in the cosmos.
Also, Ananta, I think stories transcend boundaries.
Absolutely.
Stories are about connecting with people all over the world because humanity at its core is the same for any person.
Exactly.
So I don't think that there's anything controversy when you're just talking about humanness and you're talking about the core that makes a human being, what he stands for.
Also, in the same breath, Nandita, one of the things that Manto stood for is that if you offend, you cannot tell the truth. So absolutely, the truth is more important than trying to be politically correct. And I don't.
But in any case, he's not offending anybody.
Yeah.
It's a very personal battle of a writer, of a human being, the dilemmas that he goes through. Compulsion to tell the truth and his love for his family. Those are the kind of human emotions we are dealing with. So, yeah, the trailer must have given you a glimpse of his struggles and, you know, his rebelliousness.
All right,
okay.
So we have...
Are there any more questions?
Facebook fans are actually writing and asking. So, this one Facebook question from Nimit Singhania is for Nawazuddin sir, that what mannerism or eccentric aspect of Manto was difficult to portray?
Everything was easy actually. Why should he make up an answer when
Nawaz.
It was actually easy for him?
It's Nawaz, wo set pe aate hain aur bas.
नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, बहुत बहुत सारी चीजें थी और
याद नहीं आ रही क्योंकि एक्चुअली सब आसान था इनके लिए.
नहीं तो आसान तो नहीं था, बहुत
क्या था डिफिकल्ट.
सबसे डिफिकल्टी यही होता है परफॉर्मेंस में, आई थिंक कितना ऑनेस्ट जो आप परफॉर्मेंस कर रहे हो उसकी कितनी ऑनेस्टी के साथ उसको करते हैं. आई थिंक वो कहने को तो बहुत आसान है लेकिन बहुत डिफिकल्ट होता है वो ही. जब तक आप उसमें वो ना हो, ऑनेस्टी ना हो आपके काम में,
ये
तो सुपरफिशियल है.
ऑल राइट एंड नाउ द लास्ट आखिरी क्वेश्चन है ताहिर के लिए. योर फैन नताशा वासदेव इज सेइंग हाय ताहिर, यू लुक डैशिंग, आई एम अ बिग फैन, एंड शी वांट्स टू नो दैट यू विल बी सीन इन अ कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट रोल देन व्हाट यू आर. या आई थिंक दिस इज द होल पैकेज दैट शी रियली लाइक. So she wants to know that you're going to be seen in a very different role, and how different was it shooting for this one?
Again,
except for the Urdu, maybe.
The Urdu and pronunciation was a bit of a challenge, and also Nandita gave me a very about. It's not about what you're doing; it's about what you're not doing. Telling me this, and these days, there's a lot of lingo, there's a lot of hand movements and gestures that perhaps in the 1940s they didn't. So that was a bit of a challenge. About the different part, I think an actor is an actor also. I'm playing a gangster or a bad guy or a romantic star like in Manto. I think jaise Nawaz bhai keh rahe the, ek honesty hoti hai aapke character mein. और इफ दैट इज ऑन द पेज तो उसको सच्चाई ऑन स्क्रीन बनाना वो एक एक्टर का काम होता है. Excited about a different part, but as far as the role is concerned, it's a part. It's an as an actor, you just play a role.
All right, thank you so much.
Just the khaja is a bit of a
Kurbani. Kurbani.
From the epiglottis.
Kurbani.
All right, thank you so much. बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया. बहुत अच्छा लगा आप लोगों से बात करके. All the best to you guys. Looking forward to the screening. All the best. Thank you.
अरे मैंने इसे नहीं किया. मैं कहीं तो वो आ गया.
Yeah. Yay.